Hey everyone, I'm Becca, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use AI to generate subtitles for your videos, and it's going to save you a ton of time. For this, we'll be using VEED, an AI-powered editor. So let's begin by uploading our video to VEED. Within VEED's editor, there's already several AI-powered tools, but in this video, I'm just going to focus solely on the AI-powered subtitle generator. Once the video is uploaded, head to the Subtitles tab on the left and select Auto Subtitles. Choose the language being spoken in the video and click Create Subtitles. VEED's AI will now automatically generate the subtitles for us. Once it's finished generating the subtitles, you may notice that the AI has highlighted some words in orange. These are words it's a bit unsure of, so double check those before moving on. If you need to edit or correct any words, simply highlight the words, delete it, and type out the correct word or spelling. Also, if you hover your mouse in between the subtitles, you have the option to add a new subtitle line or merge two together. VEED's AI has already synced the subtitles to the video, so you don't need to change the timing of them. However, if you want to, head down to the timeline and click and drag the ends of the subtitle box. Now that you have your AI-generated subtitles, you have two options. You can either download them as a separate SRT file by clicking the Option button and then Download. Or if you want them visible on screen on your video, we can customize and style them. To customize the subtitles, click on the Styles tab. Here you can choose from 14 pre-designed templates or manually adjust the font, size, color, line height, and even the letter spacing. You can also add an animation by clicking on the animation button and selecting one of the 10 options available. Additionally, you can add an effect to the subtitles which will help the words stand out. Again, there are several to choose from. You can further customize the effect by changing the color with this button here. You can reposition the subtitles anywhere on the video canvas by clicking and dragging the subtitles box, and you can even rotate them. Preview your video with the customized subtitles, and when you're happy with the final outcome, press the done button in the top right corner. Choose the render settings and make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled. This will make sure that the AI subtitles are embedded into your video. Click Export Video, wait for VEED to render it, and when it's finished, you can download it. And that's how you can use AI to generate subtitles for your videos. If you want to learn more about VEED's AI-powered tools, click this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.